First at 6, what looks like a shocking scene out of a movie playing out right below your car's tires. Firefighters battling massive flames underneath another Atlanta roadway. This happening on a section of Cheshire Bridge Road this weekend. It is the second fire under Cheshire Bridge in just 4 months.
And we're told homeless encampments were found under both areas. CBS 46's Jamie Kennedy talking to city officials and care groups about this issue.
Firefighter body cam footage captures the intense fire that raged under a bridge on Cheshire Bridge Road over the weekend. Firefighters say under the bridge was extremely hot because the heat couldn't easily escape, causing the steel to warp and the concrete surface to peel away.
What the f***?
Grills, mattresses, propane tanks, furniture and generators were some of the items found in the fire. Those working nearby amazed at the damage.
When I looked down there, I mean, underneath the entire bridge was just about charred.
Jonquil Patterson, who works nearby and says this is video of him and a city engineer inspecting the bridge. On Monday, workers were back at the bridge making repairs. A large homeless population lives under the bridge. Those who helped the homeless in the area say the fire was started because of the weather.
I can say for sure that it's a struggle to stay warm.
In August, another section of Cheshire Bridge Road was forced to close because of a fire damaging another bridge where homeless people also shelter. The repairs on that bridge expected to take over a year to complete. Tracy Thompson with the Elizabeth Foundation says it's hard surviving in the bitter cold and more needs to be done to help find permanent housing for those in need so fires don't need to be lit, and also better inform them of warming centres because they don't see the news on phones or on TVs.
Last year, we had a homeless man on Cheshire Bridge get frostbite, lost all 10 toes and 5 fingertips.
This many days later, the intense smell of smoke is still very apparent here. Now, I reached out to the city about the condition of the bridge and they say structurally it is sound and it's only cosmetic damage. If you'd like to help the Elizabeth Foundation in their efforts to help the homeless in this area, we'll have that information on the CBS 46 app and online. In Atlanta, Jamie Kennedy, CBS 46 News.